The axes of the gimbal were moving in different directions and triggering in front of that viewfinder sensor, my screen would just be gone. And it would just be the most frustrating thing in the world because, you know, you wouldn't know if your shot's in focus, you wouldn't know anything, you're flying blind. So whenever you're shooting with a gimbal or doing any sort of fancy camera movements, go to that setting, switch it to screen only.